Hey guys, this is Faith Hunter, and I'm bringing you a really special video. This is something that's really coming from my heart because I feel at this moment, at this time, this day, it's November 3rd, 2016, and the energy and the tension in the air is so high that I feel the need for all of us. Doesn't matter if you practice yoga or you've never ever in your life stepped into a yoga mat or a meditation pillow, I know that you will, and hopefully you will, enjoy this experience. It's gonna be really short and sweet because I wanna make it simple and easy. In my yoga workshops, I have this one particular selection that's called Just Be and Breathe. And this particular workshop is all about experiencing the different levels and techniques of breathing practices, which are called pranayama. And in the experience, what students are able to do is to actually plug into different types of breathing practices that will shift and change the energy in our bodies. But at the end of the day, it's not about manipulating the breath in any particular way. Today, I just want you to be and breathe. Connect to your center, utilizing the breath. So, give yourself time. Doesn't matter if you are at home or at work or you're sitting on the subway. Just come into whatever seat you are. I'm sitting here on my sofa, so close your eyes. Sit up nice and tall. And just start to breathe. Feel the breath traveling deep in and out of your body. And if you can, try and slow it down a little bit and create a one-to-one ratio, meaning that you're gonna breathe in from anywhere to 5 to 8 counts and breathe out in the same way, 5 to 8 counts. As you breathe in, you want to feel the crown of your head rise towards the sky. And as you exhale, the shoulders simply soften away from your ears. And once again, we are in this time, we are in this period of our human existence where we're supposed to be. However, the chaos that is being created, the tension that's being stirred and stimulated, instead of it bringing us together, it is separating and dividing us. So it doesn't matter if your mind is spinning and churning around the election, if your heart is heavy, and you're feeling the pain and suffering of our brothers and sisters that are fighting on the front lines around the Dakota Pipeline, or over the past several years or hundreds of years, you felt the pain and suffering personally or indirectly from the mothers, the fathers, the sisters, the brothers, the cousins that have lost someone through injustice. Wherever your heart is sitting, wherever your mind is churning, allow the breath to fully and completely drop into that space and serve as a tool to nourish. Utilize your inhalation and your exhalation as a cleansing mechanism to purge your system from holding on to the anger, the frustration, the anxiety that you feel around these things. We all deal with suffering, we all deal with pain. We all react in very different ways. But the one thing that we can do, the one thing that we all have in common, regardless of where we are in the world, where we are in our seat, is we have the breath. So allow your breath to settle your mind. Allow your breath to nourish your heart. Allow your breath to provide you with strength. Deep inhale. Exhale. Deep inhale. Exhale. And slowly begin to open your eyes. And I invite you to come back to this video at any moment in time when you need to reconnect to who you are in the center. Or just simply remember to breathe when you're feeling angry, when you're feeling stressed, frustrated. Just give yourself an opportunity to pause. That's all I ask. Just be and use your breath to soothe your body, your mind, and your soul. Please share this video with your friends, your family members, with whomever. And remember, the one thing that we do have in common is the power of our breath. And that is the link, that is the thing that connects us to our hearts. And that is the center of who we are, which is love. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me here and checking out my videos on YouTube. And have a wonderful, wonderful, beautiful day. Namaste, and stay spiritually fly.
Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and, of course, subscribe so you can receive more of my yoga, meditation, and lifestyle tips. You can also find and connect with me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook, where I am Spiritually Fly. And, of course, you can find me on Twitter as Faith Hunter Yoga. Thanks so much, guys, for joining me here, and you know we are in this together. So let's continue to get spiritually fly.